draw knobs, keyboards, stops, pistons, expression pedals. These are all the controls that organists use to communicate their music. They have to respond with split-second accuracy, and they have to be reliable and dependable, performing their function thousands and thousands of times in a row without failure. We're here at the Allen Organ Factory today to show you why organists agree that Allen console controls are the finest in the industry. I'm in final assembly, where these controls are fitted to the console, but just across the aisle from me is where some of these controls are actually made. This is the keyboard section of the factory, and you see a rack of key sticks here, naturals and sharps, that have just been made on the machine in back of me. It's the only one like it in the world, and Allen had it specially made so that we could build all of these parts in-house, ensuring availability for the future and quality control. But quality goes into the Allen keyboard long before the key sticks themselves are made. It starts with the assembly and manufacture of this, the key bed. This is the foundation on which the keys are placed. And this key bed is made of extruded aluminum with stainless steel guide pins. A great keyboard starts with a firm foundation. This extruded aluminum bed will never twist or torque. It doesn't flex. It's the perfect foundation for an Allen keyboard. I'd like to show you some of the other quality parts that go into Allen keyboards. Ask any organist what they want out of their keyboards, and they're likely to use words like responsiveness and reliability. The quality in a keyboard is crucial, and we use the finest techniques and materials available. The same techniques and materials that you'd find in the finest keyboards of pianos or pipe organs. We've got two examples of Allen keyboards right here to show you. And you can see that each of the keyboards uses basswood key sticks and felt bushings around the pivot pins and adjustable tension devices and adjustable contact devices. Now, keyboards are mechanical devices, and they wear, and sooner or later, they have to be adjusted. Now, if you're only building an organ to last 5 or 10 years, none of this is really so important, but Allen organs are built to last decades, and after decades of use, it's possible that some adjustment of the keyboards is necessary, and if and when that happens, all of these adjustments that Allen builds in to the keyboard makes it possible to bring it back to just as new performance. Historically, the keyboard on a pipe organ was simply a bunch of on-off switches that actuated the magnets under the individual pipes. And for traditional on-off keyboards, non-velocity sensitive keyboards, Allen uses these reed switches. They're enclosed switches in tiny little capsules, and the advantage of this technology, of this system, is that the switch itself is inside the capsule and it's actuated by a magnet that moves up and down on the end of the key stick. So after 10 or 15 or 20 or 50 years of use, even though that contact capsule may be coated with dirt and dust and pollutants, inside in the inert atmosphere of the reed, the actual switch is still pristine. It's operated by low voltage so it doesn't corrode. The gas in the switch doesn't allow it to oxidize, and so it's really a very, very reliable, ultra-reliable type of contact. Regulation of the keyboard isn't just important 10 or 20 years from now. It's crucial when the instrument is purchased and when it's initially installed. That's why every key of every Allen keyboard is adjusted by hand in the Allen factory. You'll see that special tension weights are used to ensure that every key has exactly the same tension and the level of the keyboard is adjusted by hand as well. Today there's an increasing demand among organists for keyboards that can control velocity-sensitive MIDI devices. To meet this need and still provide the long-term reliability that's synonymous with Allen keyboards, Allen devised a system of keyboard contacts that utilize infrared LEDs. This system is self-calibrating and extremely reliable. Allen calls this system OST for Optical Sensor Technology. OST completely eliminates the need for physical contacts. Whether you choose traditional or velocity-sensitive keyboards, with Allen, you're sure to get the quality and responsiveness your music deserves. And the same attention to detail is found in every console control that Allen builds. It's just one more reason why Allen has become the world's favorite organ builder.